tell you what, nothing sounds better than the rumble of a Harley-Davidson. And finally, Lurch, we get to ride a little bit of style out here under the crusty floor.
You think so? You know, this next guy, he's all about the Harleys, he's all about the dirt bikes. But guess what? Sometimes you got to break the mold with one man. And then you got to take the mold maker in the back room and beat the heck out of him. That's where they got this next guy.
I won't even mess with this guy. The legend, Seth.
That's right, Melbourne! Make some noise as we welcome you. Say the word crusty. You think Seth Enslow! Two brands, Seth Enslow and Harley Davidson together. Melbourne, Seth Enslow! Well, Seth, welcome to Melbourne. I know you love coming to Australia, but this, you're aboard a Harley Davidson, you got it in your blood, it's tattooed on your arm, and you are riding in a crusty show on a Harley.
Yeah, you've heard of monster trucks, this is a monster bike.
Now, Seth, more on that in a sec, but I've got to say congratulations. You had a goal all those years ago when you started riding dirt bikes. You wanted to break the 300-foot barrier, and last year in Melbourne we got some footage. Your dream finally came true.
Yeah, I wanted to break the 300-foot mark for many years, and had some crashes that set me back, but last March I was able to get it done at Calder Park, so I'm real stoked on that accomplishment.
Now, this was jump number one, Seth. It wasn't the ideal setup. It rained all week. It was windy. Opening jump, 285 feet. You turned straight around, went again.
Yep, just twist the throttle some more, went a little farther.
Now this one, we thought it was it. 296, you look, you shake your head, but you said, I'm doing it, I'm going one more time.
Yeah, we were supposed to only get four jumps, but I wasn't gonna stop until I made it to 300 feet, so I hit it one more time.
And there it is, folks, it's official. Congratulations, 301 foot for Seth Enslow. There it is, and 10 inches. Now, Seth, that was then, this is now. What's the deal? The Harley-Davidson XR 1200 Sportster, not something we normally see out here on a jump ramp.
Well, I got the Japanese Honda 300 feet. I don't see any reason why we can't take it American-made and bring a Harley 300 feet. So that's the goal, is to jump this thing 200-plus, keep chipping away to 300.
All right, Seth, now you brought it out for the fans. You've got a lot of fans. You want to come out here. Obviously not going 200 feet indoors, but you're going to have a little bit of a jump for us.
Yeah, there's no room to do big jumps in these stadiums and this tennis court, but we'll see if we can't get 50, 60 feet on it tonight for you guys.
All right, folks, how about it? Put your hands together for Seth Enslow. Now, Lurch, just
look at the raw size of
look
this
at the
thing.
Height of the bike. Seth Enslow's as tall as me and Lurch. Can't even touch the ground. This bike, folks, a normal dirt bike weighs about 90 to 95 kilograms. That Sportster of Seth Enslow's full custom suspension weighs 257 kilograms. It is not made to be jumped.
Now, when you look at it, his feet barely touching the ground. But look where that motor sits. Going to throw the center of that gravity of that bike way off of kilter. He's made some big adjustments, some heavy-duty suspension. Melbourne, do you want to see this Harley fly?
Now, not being able to touch the ground, could play into it on the landing when he gets down the bottom and has to stop. Couple of adjustments out the back. He is ready for the first time here ever at a crusty show and ever in Australia. And Seth Enslow ever doing it, ramp to ramp on a Harley Davidson. He's shaking his head. He can't hear anything. Melbourne, make some noise!
Here we go!
Hold it up! There it is!
How
Seth Enslow!
I'm telling you, ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for the legend, Seth Enslow!
Yeah, Seth, I gotta say congratulations. You're laughing your head off there. A little bit long.
Yeah, it's pretty funny. It's a good time. This thing weighs like 650 pounds, but keep an eye on it because it's gonna go 200 feet soon.
There it is, folks. Put your hands together for Seth Enslow. Great to see him back and always changing things up, you know what I mean? He could come out on a dirt bike, go 300 again, but hey, let's take an iconic brand, one of the best known brands in the world.
You know you want it.
Is this that part where